When they first come out of the den, the red fox kits are actually gray in color, and their eyes are blue. But as they get older, that red coat starts coming in, and their eyes change color too. Outside the den and all around this area, the kits have these play sessions that go on and on, seemingly endless play sessions. They stalk each other, pounce, wrestle, chase. All this play helps them learn skills for survival. They're sharpening their hunting skills and developing red fox power.